Hi everyone, I'm Jay Crazy614. Welcome back to my Pokemon Sun 43 game. Before I head to Mainland Island, I'm going to head over here because there's actually someone I want to talk to. See, we got Culverus here. Well, I do know about Genesect in Gen 5. Don't say. That's a douse drive. Ooh, hot drive. So you're just gonna give us all the drives. A burn drive. That's gonna be useful. Finally, a chill drive. Called the Battle Tree. Maybe I'll check it out someday, but for now, let's go to Mainland Island. And want to head to the motel there on Route 2. Let's go, Charizard! And also, you should know that if you head to the, you head back to the Mega Mart, one of the cashiers there is actually wants you to challenge all the easy ones. Oh, looks like we're going to get attacked here by Rata. I should really run away, but. Well, I should really run away. Long neck, level 50. I don't need to waste the move right now. I'm just gotta find that hotel. Is that to the party? After party and after the party and after the after party is the hotel lobby. I'm gonna save here just in case. I have to do another trainer battle. I don't want to go into one of those again. Ah, there's Annabelle. And yes, I did properly soft reset for my... Now Lego is old nature. I wish I could... a visitor. Bold's alright because it doesn't. It actually can help one of its worst stats, being defense. And although it doesn't help one of its better stats, it doesn't help one of its better stats. It doesn't hurt him either. Let myself. Nanu. Farewell. Nanu. I'm your contact. You want to know about that monster? So you were the one who reached out. Forgot about this kahuna meeting we were all supposed to. That's how I ended up stuck as a magister. Here you are. Guess you could say that. So what is this ultra beast? Absorption. Melee Meadow. Not just one of them, even two of the suckers. Wonder what it's really called. Here you are. When I first joined the International PV, I thought he was part of that. This is a uniform. Multiple. We don't act at once. Disaster. Look at English. UV signs. I got a hot tip. A purpose. Actually, here on Melee. UV absorption. Big muscles. Ooh, Melee Meadow. Oh, okay. Could you and Nanu be the same person, Mr. Looker? Wait, Looker doesn't have a partner Pokemon. Figure he would at this point. I guess not. Understood. We must be off. Alright. Wish me luck. Okay. More beast balls! Okay. So if I want to learn more about my squid hatch, I can go to Miss Wick. Alright, so let's get the mailing in the meadow. Oh, right here. Route 3. Going back to an old spot. Before I go in, I'm going to save. And I'm also going to switch out a party. Well, oop. Forgot. I'm going to put Buffet in the lead now. Because that whole bat is going to come in handy. Pokemon battle. Let's get cotton. Not you, I know. It's a Metapod. I love you. Here's a different kind of insect I'm after. Would that extra spot be cool? No, not you, Cotton. Ah, the nectar wasn't true, but looks like we're going to face it now. Ooh. Wicked sweet. Like a Kamen Rider with muscles. See if you mix Kamen Rider with the gorilla's rosier. You might get that. Level 65! Holy cow. I'm gonna see if overriding pancakes works. Oh no. That one is kind of super powerful. And that beast boost is gonna make it even worse. I might have to level up these Pokemon even more. Alright, Malfestio, it's up to you. I'm gonna Brave Bird it. Money! That was pretty strong. My attack fell. Oh no, that was a crit. Buzz level 60. He wants to learn superpower. I'll get rid of Stomp for it. Said there were two. Let's see. Orbeez Ball. Ooh, maybe there's a prison ball. I better use a Max Potion on Malfecio. He seems to be the only one that can touch it. Or can survive long enough to touch it. I grab this item here. A poison barb. I should have done that earlier. And our regular Pokemon battle. It's Caterpie. I'm gonna bolt. There we go. That yellow nectar. That will come in handy. Beauty fly. Come on, King. I don't need to do anything here. Next one isn't our bug now. And it is. And it's our bug now. It's got +2 to defend. Oh, Malfecio. Brave Bird actually, right? But there was a crit. I think it's time for a spirit shackle. Whoa. That was not a good idea. Probably should have done a second break first. And its attack went up. Not good at all. Out Bruno. I remember I just seen bug fighting. The Cell Rock should at least do neutral damage. Hammer on. That speed might help me out. But that attack boost, no. Seems to always know what to do. Earthquake it, hope for something good to happen. I'm just gonna die next punch me. It always seems to connect. Whoa. Good work, bud. That's the way it is right now. If I don't use this beast ball, I'm not gonna get another chance to. I might not get a chance to effectively sleep out of it. Oh, it broke out. But a minus 10. Well, I'm going to switch over to second status. It's going to be +3. But in attack, +2 in defense. I want to bring long neck out. If it does, it's done enough. Yeah, +3 attack, +2 defense, -2 speed, so I'm hoping the speed's been lowered enough to where I can make speed powder work. And it works! I'm gonna try to shoot my bug. And let's use the beast baseball. To sneak between the red, this should work. Please work. Please stay in. Please stay in. Yes! Did it. And it's Buzzwole. Because it's a new Pokedex entry, I'm going to let you see it. A little Pokemon. This ultra beast appeared from another world. It shows off its body, but whether that display is a boast or a threat remains unclear. Ooh, the swollen Pokemon. It's so swole. I'm gonna call it Common Ranger. I think that's an appropriate nickname. I'll add it to the party for now, so. Later, Bruno. Mr. Box as is. And there's still one more around, so. The way things are. Ooh. Let's see, nature is gray. So. I'm going to heal up and then face it and find a second one. And I'm going to heal up and go back to my health. I should probably just left the first one in the box, and then I can put the first one in the box. I'm gonna put the first one in the box, and then... Alright, no gender, so... Well, no identifiable gender. And now let's head back to... Now let's head back to the meadow. I would say if the second one is adamant or jolly or... Brave's alright. Thinking it's naturally slow. Malfestio lead so that we can get this second one. Oh, there's another random battle against Cottony. Alright, let's bolt. Oh, here comes number two. Oh, another Buzzwole. And got another defense boost. And it's also level 65. One lunge at us. That fell, so there's... This one's faster than the other one. And that recoil though. Feel like I have to use Brave Bird again. Make another one. Whoa! Minus two attack. I'm hoping this gets it into the red. It does not. No boost. Oh yes, because it went down because Oh yeah, now I remember. It went down because of recoil, so Beast Boost doesn't go into effect. Hammer Arm. Alright, that's a speed drop. Alright, you got a defense boost, so maybe you didn't get a nature that boosts its attack. Or hinders its physical or defense. Alright, it's time to go Accelerock because I want to get into red. Another Hammer Arm. That's two. And it gets another defense boost. So, I don't want to bring Stormbringer out. I'm going to use Superpower. Oh, I got it. Got into red. A third Hammer Arm. I'm going to use another Superpower. It won't be very effective either, but... actually missed a dynamic punch for once. So let's see the power again. Try and get a little lower. Now it actually hit dynamic punch. And now I believe the speed's low enough. Another beast boost. And now I believe its speed is low enough to where I should be able to connect, I hopefully can connect with a sleep powder. Yes! Look at those swole bugs. And let's throw a beast ball. Alright, it's High Buzz Wolf. And the other one is going to be called Power Rider. And I'm going to add this one to my party. Let me butt out just, into the box as is. And we did it. But before I do, I'm gonna check this guy. A bashful nature. So he was a neutral nature. Alright, he's got no EVs of help. Well, I'll probably do soft resetting, but until then, I might as well show you the end of it. Alright, based on this, the best way would be right here. From Howl Cemetery. Well, I finished the mission. Alright. Alright. Horizon Buzzwole. What's the matter? This time I nearly ran off my feet. If I really did, well, just worried. What should we do now? There's only one in the lake. It is, of course, a feast. Looker always... Oh, the battle buffet. The chancy, not the chanciest. Mind you, just chance. I beat Looker once to date Annabelle, just can't go and say it. Hopeless, is he? Mr. Nano, that's when we fought. Even back then. So, yo, Nano, you're... Disaster! That's so thing, could it be? It couldn't be. In fact, it is she. Another UB sign. Akala Island. How did that, Mr. Looker? Yes, he... Alright, Akala's about 8. Okay. Well... That's going to do it for this episode. I'm J Crazy614 saying thank you for watching. Have a good day and adios.